Alright, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Okay, so we're playing something. Well, I want to say unusual, but not really. We're playing something that I did not expect to play this soon. Remember when I played. Not really played, I investigated the Braid Wars game series. And I had fond memories of Braid Wars too. Well, I recently figured out that there was a more recent, more advanced sequel to the series that wasn't localized in any other language than Russian. Which was very surprising because this new game looks very nice. Well, at least for the time. It's still a kid's game and stuff, but thing is, I couldn't play that game at all. It just wouldn't launch. So that sucked bad, and I was very disappointed. But like I did all I could. I tried so many methods. I tried a lot of external tools, I tried messing with the game files, nothing worked, absolutely not. So, but what changes? My goddamn computer broke down completely. Something with the power supply and charger and stuff. So I got a new laptop and I don't know why, but it works now. So yeah, here we go. Also, my mouse doesn't work if I play this game in windowed mode, but thankfully the game has controller support. But also, I have to compromise somehow, because my new laptop only has three USB ports, and I'm using one for my microphone. I definitely don't want to disconnect that. I'm using one for my internet, and I could use Wi-Fi, but that wouldn't be ideal for stream, so I guess I'm getting rid of my mouse then. Pardon the sounds. There's like an intro that doesn't work. Yeah, you got to see a bit of my screen. No, wrong window. This will be tricky without a mouse. Wait, I have a trackpad. God damn it. I'm stupid. Because I do want to see chat. I need to move my windows a bit. Okay. It lives. Okay, the sound doesn't have to be that loud. Yeah, but as I said, this is Russian only. I guess I can understand at least something. Yeah, tested to see if it works, and well, the controller works and the game turns on and I can play, but like in the control prompts, it doesn't say the controller buttons. It only tells the keyboard controls. And it wasn't designed for modern, I mean, Xbox 360 controller. It only uses one, like, thumbstick. Yeah, this is not 2D anymore. Which is a big change in the series. Если бы однажды к ним не пожаловал некий коротышка по имени Слай. Слай Батист Люмьер Мария Эскин Флинт.
А ты говорил, что у меня слишком длинное имя.
Доброе утро. Мое имя Фафнер, а это мой брат Торвальд.
Мы герои.
We're heroes. Yeah, that's a thing you just casually say.
IQ 175.
Уел.
Быть может, чаю. Наш друг Вахур готовит потрясающие коржики.
Спасибо, господа, за гостеприимство. Но вы
должны... And my IQ is 69.
Я приношу рекламу, не терпит промедления. И мой босс в некоторых кругах очень влиятельная фигура. И его день рождения, безусловно, большой праздник. Но также и великое испытание для меня. И выбрать подарок, который можно его удивить, задача почти...
That helmet is oddly shiny.
Однако я сумел...
Compared to everything else.
...и назвать настоящую звезду в его честь. Но есть одна деталь. Видно звезду только в это время суток и только из этой долины. Я здесь, чтобы лично все проверить.
Не очень-то похоже на выгодное вложение денег.
Ох уж эти романтически настроенные туристы.
Maybe I'd understand something if I could pay attention, but for some reason I just cannot.
Конечно, мой телескоп лучший в округе, и он к вашим услугам.
Too focused on taking individuals.
Ничего разглядеть. Возможно, у меня получится. Невероятно.
Что такое?
Someone stealing dwarves, goddamn.
Звезда или комета? Я так и знал.
Земноводный.
Who's even this goblin? Why is he your ally? That's very odd.
Да уж, накрылась сиеста медным тазом.
Торвальд, собирайся. Вахур в беде.
Вперед!
Узнаю гном-героя. Глаза горят. Стойка безупречная, бороду лопаты. Это город копай. Столько решимости и энергии. Ух. А с врагами голыми руками воевать будешь?
Да я дракона почти живого через полстраны за хвост протащил на выставку домашних животных. Да я из камня солидол давлю, да я за Вахура, да я... Да нечего тут рассусоливать.
One second.
Лопасть от ветряка оторву и жабам этим такой
бейсбол! I just need to check something.
Устрою.
Подожди, парень дело говорит. Правильное и своевременное планирование... Главное оружие героя.
Вам сильно повезло, что я торговец. На удивление.
Именно YouTube is warning me about bad stream settings.
Can you...
people see things fine?
Говорит, требования сложившейся ситуации. Принимая во внимание нашу взаимную симпатию, вам определенно не помешает помощь со стороны малого бизнеса.
Вопрос решен. Можно отправляться. Сейчас же наточим и всех порвю.
Свалились на мою голову жадина и торопыга.
Уважаемый, в ваших рассуждениях есть всего одна неточность. Оружие, о котором я начал свой рассказ, хоть и подержанное, но выдается отнюдь не бесплатно. Однако, именно сегодня я готов отдать эти вещи в награду за выполнение пары совсем нехлопотных поручений.
Справедливо. С чего начнем?
Я так спешил на встречу с вами, что потерял всякую осторожность, равновесие и одну коллекционную монету. Когда я упал... Она закатилась за камень, что стоит возле вашего дома. Кому из вас под силу его отодвинуть?
Это работа для меня. Тяжести могу двигать только я.
These warning messages are scaring me. Please use keyframe frequency of 4 seconds or less. What's that? I have no idea. I never seen this before. I mean, the replay looks fine. Huh. That's odd. I guess fuck the warning set, but yeah. So I can move with my left thumbstick, but the right one does nothing. But I figured out that if I stand in place, I can move the camera, and one of the buttons I can move the camera with is left, not trigger the button close it. I'm not good at controllers, but you know the one. But I can't use the same button on the right. Does nothing. I can use the like menu button the one that's close to the left thumbstick, which is kind of a weird control scheme, and I cannot move my camera while I walk. I have to stand in place. I can move objects. This kind of reminds me of Shrek 2. Yeah, of course I can jump. That's gonna be a big thing, I imagine. Good thing I get big arrows telling me where to go. And now we get an axe. Great.
Мне неловко признаваться в своей рассеянности, но это не единственная потеря. Несколько монет я обронил в загоне с вашими милыми паучками. Я ошибся туннелем и совершенно случайно вышел на них. А убегать пришлось очень быстро. Вот монетки и выпали.
Паучки? Это экзоты. Я их на выставке выменял на дракона.
I don't think mouse does anything. I can only... The only thing it does is I attack with mouse, I believe. But I cannot move camera.
Но в туннеле, ведущем к паукам, темно, как в кармане у гнома.
Неужели герой испугался?
Yeah, I have a trackpad, so things. I don't know why I didn't think of it. Well, I do have 69 IQ.
Генератор, который приводится в движение силой воздушных потоков. Затем, с помощью сложнейшего синтеза, кинетическая энергия преобразуется в магическую, которая передается по специальным каналам к лампам магического накаливания. Его просто надо включить.
Все-таки вы удачно дополняете друг друга. Мегамозг и
кулак. Tom tries to understand a foreign language and fails miserably. The stream.
Нет, и не уговаривайте. Последний раз, когда я пытался рычагом включить эту штуковину, меня так шандарахнуло, что я потом неделю ночами светился, как фонарик.
Корвальд совсем не дружит с техникой. Рычаг включу я.
Okay, stream apparently died for a moment on YouTube, then and it's now continuing again. What the hell is going on? Yeah, I'm the other guy now. So, essentially, this game is not even not a 2D platformer anymore, it's like 3D trine. Because I switched between several characters, and that's very cool, in my opinion. Yeah, the other dude is the fighter, it has the axe, and this guy is the thinker. It does smart things. Like pulling levers, I guess. Looks like they have electricity, and now we're going in the tunnel. And by the way, get pressing the wrong buttons because... I'm still not very used to this game controls, let alone a controller. Hit stream, please. What the fuck is going on? I'll actually try to watch the stream myself if I can. If that doesn't take too much bandwidth, because... to see what the fuck's going on. Because YouTube's being a bitch today. For some reason. Not that it's unusual, but still. I even lowered some of my stream settings.
Но ведь и Фафнеру нужен достойный инструмент. Надо вернуться к дому.
But I mean, at least my OBS is not doing anything stupid yet.
Недалеко от дома, на болоте, я видел интереснейший сундучок, в котором наверняка...
Wait, we're going to the swamp? This is just like Shrek.
Но сам я туда вряд ли доберусь.
I don't know many Russian words, but I know the ones that were used in Shrek 2. And Balota was one of them.
По карнизам. Ну, кто из вас по акробатической части, Дока?
Я за свой долгий век не видел ни одного карниза, способного выдержать вес и хватку моего братца. До смешного доходило. Придется мне лезть. Из нас двоих я самый ловкий.
So this dude again. Okay, I haven't played past this point. So what exactly am I doing now? Let me take a good look around. I guess we're going to the swamp, no? I guess I want to jump or else I'll drown. Oh, that's a bit wonky. Oh, I can hang on edges. Nice. Wonder if I can drown. There's a chest. I don't think there's full damage. Hopefully. Okay, now he gets a staff.
Да что они, на свет что ли лезут?
Как по заказу. Можешь испытать посох в деле.
Okay, so at least the attacks have like auto lock on or something. Wait, how does it work actually? Not very well apparently.
По мощности очень напоминает палку-копалку, что была у меня в детстве. Однако магический импульс усиливает.
Как говорится, да безребье и свисток паровоз. А предыдущим владельцам порой приходилось и с волками в ближнем бою сходиться, и демонов рогатых гонять. Может, и повредился где?
Я не просто так сомневаюсь. Видишь ли, в нашем случае такие детали, как моя безопасность, очень важны. В детстве я часто болел, а потому предпочитал наращивать интеллектуальный потенциал, а не лобную кость, как мой братец.
А проще говоря, ты не боец.
Я считаю, что главное оружие героя — его разум. Но если честно, в бою мне достается гораздо больнее, чем Торвальду.
Выходит, тебе только и остается, что лазать да доживать. А всю тяжелую работу оставляешь братцу.
Едко, но метко подмечено. Вернемся к дому.
Okay, so both of these characters have like a special attack, so I guess this is a shield, maybe? Like the power of main character is absolutely stupid. Oh. Okay, with the right bumper I can switch my weapons. That's interesting.
Или отключился от переизбытка чувств.
I guess I changed characters with that button, but it didn't work. What am I actually doing now? I have no idea. Oh, I guess I have to talk again.
Ну все.
Ну?
Теперь меня с топором никто не остановит. Всех порублю. Только мы вдвоем останемся.
Да не спеши, ты так ишь как раскочегарился. Ничего с твоим мельником не сделается.
I'm actually getting tired of these cutscenes. I'm watching them more than I'm playing. Yeah, but the special attack of this guy is... Wait, not this. Yeah, he like jumps in his butt. I think Homer and Simpson just on run had the same exact attack. Proper enemies. Maybe I should save. I believe it's this button. Wait, what was that? I guess the load game? Wait. No, that was restart. Oh no. Oh no, wait. Wait, how the fuck does this work? Did I just fuck up? Загрузит. What the fuck does that mean? I have no idea. Google Translate, please. I need to fuck up even more later. Auto saves only. Oh fuck. Can you translate this, translating this as download? Neat. But yeah, I guess it's load then. Yeah. Fun. Well, I can do this really fast. If I skip all the cutscenes because there was that much gameplay. Speedrun time? If only I could see this shit. Camera could really be better in this. To see you suck, goddamn. I guess I'll know when the game is saved. I really hope so. And that bridge is completely useless. Like, harder to get on the bridge than just jump across the river. Yeah, this camera reel doesn't like me doing things fast. Imagine it wouldn't be too hard breaking this game. And it's like physics engine. With jumping in places you're not supposed to jump. Yeah, there are invisible walls apparently. Great. Yeah, this guy fucking sucks at fighting, my damn. Okay, and we're back. To where we were. That didn't take too long. Good thing I did a, such a dumb mistake this early on. So I can prevent it from happening again. When I make some actual progress. So I can switch between the characters in time now. But I guess it's not the best if I only play with one character, leave the other one behind and have to walk a lot. Can't I jump on this? No way. Climb, come on! Fuck it, I guess though. But this is closed. M. I don't have an M button on my controller. But I have a keyboard still. Oh, I have a map. What would that be on controller? None of the buttons. Why can't I collect all of the crystals? That's very odd. Is this like a power-up thing? Yeah, I think so. Like, there's a blue meter near this corner. Yep, okay, got it. I use the crystals for my power up.
На север старая крепость, на юг аллея героев.
Okay, so he can actually read stuff. The other one's too dumb. And he can climb, the other one cannot. Huh. That's odd. I mean, you have to be physically really fit to climb like this. It would make sense if the other one was able to do that. Ah! Can't I just go here? No? Okay, so do I have to jump? What does this do? I can just chat with each other. Oh, he's following me. Got it. That eliminates my previous point. Now he's leaving me because he cannot jump. Oh, camera, please. This is getting frustrating. Like it moves while I'm moving. Me progress.
Нужно добраться до той кнопки. Противников слишком
много. Я не тут push some button. Осторожно. That I can understand. I know what кнопка means. Wait, where is the button? Wait, I got some scroll. What am I staff? Because there are enemies here. It's interesting that I actually have to use different items. I'm not stuck with just one weapon. Well, there were different weapons in the platformer, but still. This is a whole another game. And these are some nice statues. Statues of Asian Dwarven Warriors, I guess. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that looks like a button. Oh, I have to stand on it and then maybe you can go through, no? Oh, it moves the platforms. I still have to let my brother in. Okay, what is... I think this might be some invisibility spell. It has an eye icon. And there's a thing. Okay, here we go. I got through. I guess with this guy standing here, yep. Obvious big arrow. Just perfect for me. Because I am, after all, a baby. Well, I won't do anything with the staff, so just don't waste all my spell points or whatever, pressing random buttons. Well, that's close. What does this do? I can't really see from here. So we are doing all first, like this is the first platform. Oh, that's like a ruby, I guess. And I cannot pick it up. Okay, I have no idea how this lever works. It's not connected to absolutely anything. Magic, I guess. Oh, fuck. Beginning of the game. I might get very angry at this later on. Because I don't usually play platformers. And if I fall off, there are no checkpoints. Or anything like that, I have to do it all over again. Can't reach me, bitch. Okay, open the other gate. But But wait. Can I even get out of here now? I think this is a shield. Yeah, but to open the gate to this place, I need to have someone standing on a button. Don't really see. A way to keep this gate open. Let's see. Is it open now or not? It is, so how the hell does this work? I have no idea. I should have got my bro to go together with me, but too late now. A hammer. Nice.
Молоток.
Спасибо.
Да не ты. Я говорю, что вон лежит молоток.
Да уж точно, не микроскоп. Ну лежит себе светящийся молоток прямо на середине моря. Так что мимо него никак не пройдешь. Что такого-то?
I can barely understand this, but yeah, this dialogue is also 69 IQ.
О, бабушка нам не родная? Не может быть.
Проехали. Вернемся к молотку, который находится прямо перед нами.
Что с ним не так?
Ну, во-первых, его здесь раньше не было. Во-вторых, эта вещь, скорее всего, дорого стоит, чтобы бросать ее вот так. В-третьих, лежит она на самом видном месте. Колокольчик не звенит? Ничего в боку не покалывай.
Короче, умник.
Для тебя все просто, как раз, два, три. Ты пришел, увидел и взял. Джероним, аллилуйя, вицы. Задание выполнено. Ты совершенно не мыслишь масштабно. Не забываешь, сколько раз взятый приходилось отбивать...
I like how he doesn't give a shit.
...чертистых отдерких родителей, жрецов...
And he's judging from this expression.
...и хозяев винных погребов.
Правильно. Всегда так. Сначала везет, потом нет. Это как у зебры. То тебе шкура на панталоны, то копытом в зубы. Клевый молот.
Да что ты заладил? Нельзя брать то, что неизвестно кем и с какой целью оставлено.
Вот поэтому ты всегда и брезговал еду с полу подбирать. И вырос слабым и худым. Ты меня завидуешь.
Только не плакаться. Тогда из тебя самого сделают...
Эп, это вас затряп. Of course. Hey, I want to use my hammer. Oh, it's like a ranged weapon. It's a throwing hammer. Cool. I guess the character doesn't get damage if I'm not controlling him. Amazing.
Торвальд, используй молот, чтобы побить шамана.
Please, aim. Anyone else? I think that's it.
Ну вот, по-моему, неплохо получилось. Вечно ты осторожничаешь.
А тебя хлебом не корми, дай влезть в драку. На этот раз тебе просто повезло.
Уна любит, потому что я никогда не отказываюсь от игры. Притом, играю честно.
Особенно тебе повезло в тот раз, когда ты выпил одну из моих экспериментальных бутылок и превратился в каравай хлеб. Тем самым самый насущный для долины вопрос продовольственный. Помнится, голубей слетелось. Какие в тот раз у Фортуны были на тебя планы? Может, она решила разделить твою удачу между голубями?
Даже не вспоминай. Мне до сих пор снятся кошмары.
До сих пор боишься голубей, Булка? Булка!
Я их не боюсь. Я им не доверяю. Кто знает, что у них на уме.
Ладно, мой сдобный братец, двигаемся дальше.
Okay, so now, I guess I cannot just enter this place, or can I? Oh, wait, what? What? Excuse me? What the fuck's going on? Why am I shooting chickens all of a sudden? And why am I a cowboy? I'm so confused. Like the chicken is increasing. I guess that's how many chickens of how total there are I shot. And I got gold from this. Is that all there is to this castle? Oh, I got disconnected for a moment. And the stream today is weird. Maybe YouTube doesn't like 48 FPS. I figured that with 60 the quality gets a bit shit sometimes. But this shouldn't be a problem. Yeah, whatever. Let me play. And there should be other rooms as well. And there's a thing, I think this is a checkpoint maybe.
Ничего не получится. Фафнер слишком далеко.
Oh, we have to both be close to this. Oh, it's fighting someone. Come here. Okay, let's check the theory if these things are checkpoints or not. Oh, here we go. Yeah, same with these things. That's not really like automatic checkpoints. But they are checkpoints. I can only save at certain points in game. But at least I get several slots, which is nice. I guess an extra treasure that I could have skipped. Anything in here? Nope. Well, I still got one chest, which is better than nothing. Ooh, what's that? Oh, that's a lot of dudes. Oh, I can stun dudes. Weird. What was his name? Thorwald? Thorwald and Fafnir. Oh, I really need some more health. Do I like cut this rope or something? No.
Смотри!
That's our dude.
Бахура увозят! Подождите, я требую свидания с другом. У заключенного есть...
I wonder how long this game is.
...жаловаться в Гаагский трибунал.
Я вас из-под земли достану.
I wonder if it's possible to beat him one go.
Выбью зубы вашим родственникам и знакомым.
Bye-bye.
И что нам теперь делать?
Должен быть какой-то выход. Как говаривала наша бабушка, даже если вас слопали, у вас всегда остается выход. А иногда целых два.
Иногда, вместо того, чтобы искать выход, нужно найти вход.
Слай, дружище, как я рад тебя видеть.
У нас очень мало времени, братья. Я видел, как воздушный шар пролетал над деревней. Но я не знаю, куда забрали вашего друга. Возможно, вы найдете подсказку где-то неподалеку.
В деревню нам не попасть. Решетка закрыта.
Есть другой путь. Через старую шахту. Не так давно я продавал туда экскурсионные путевки. Ну, для детей дошкольного возраста. Экзотика замкнутых пространств, красота естественных геологических образований.
Но там не ступала нога гнома уже очень много лет. Кто знает, какие опасности таятся под землей.
По крайней мере, там нет голубей. Идем через шахту.
Удачи, братья! Мне пора.
Сначала мы должны выяснить, куда забрали Вахура.
Like, the issue with these cutscenes for me is that I can barely understand them. I understand like 5% of the words they say, but I still don't want to talk over them or skip them because someone might want to watch them later on. What do you even do with money in this? Guess I'll be able to buy power-ups or something later on. Oh wait, whoa, fuck! The fuck was that? That's dangerous. Okay. That came kind of out of nowhere. I can't break the crates. Can you please get out of my way? Oh wait, can't you climb ladders? Sure you can. Why are you waiting for me? I guess the game doesn't want to block my path too much, if we need to go back.
Вот оно! Теперь ясно, куда они забрали Вахура. Предстоит долгий путь.
А то сразу было непонятно. Куда мы направляемся?
Здесь написано... Мельника доставить к подножью Черной горы. Нам действительно нужно в деревню, братец. Только оттуда можно попасть к перевалу.
О, oh, there is full damage after all. I got a magnet. Is it an actual item? No. So what the fuck was that? What does it do? They're like auto pick up, I don't know, coins and gems from nearby. How do I do anything here? Oh, I see some platforms again. I shoot the wrong button, no! This is kind of stressful now. And this music is taunting me. Okay, cannot jump on the wall and I nearly killed myself. Neat. I really thought I could jump on the wall. I saw like a little dwarf-sized door or something at the end of it. What's going on? Yes, I'm going that way then. And now what, can I jump in here? I doubt it. Could I do it with the other guy? And he can grab ledges. Kinda lost then. Now getting stuck at a kid's game. God damn. Now that's something. Someone stronger to push the boxes.
Если я сейчас сброшу ящик вниз, то поднять его обратно будет сложно.
Wait, what?
Не время качаться на качелях. Хотя должен признать... Пойдем со мной, если хочешь жить.
Do you need both of us?
Если я сейчас сброшу ящик вниз, то поднять его обратно будет сложно.
I'm really confused. They just fucking break it.
Пусть Фафнер ломает голову.
Если я надорвусь, то Торвальд без меня пропадет. Поэтому пусть надрывается он.
I have no idea. Am I that dumb? Well, I can't jump here, but how do I get the ladder? Maybe the ladder is just for getting down. So I don't break my legs or something.
Сторожи это место. Увидишь чужого, лай.
И please don't follow. Oh wait. I think I got it. It's like a swing. So one dude pushes the crate on one, stands on the other end of the plank. I am dumb after all. It was that simple. And the ladder just goes down by itself. Of course. Why wouldn't it? The much needed health potion. Didn't I take it? I did. No, go down. There are coins. Let me get the coins. That coin sounds pretty damn uncoin-like. It's too violent to be a coin sound. You following? No.
Пойдем со мной.
If we have a key, where are we going now? Can we open that gate now? Or maybe this one? No. Maybe this one? No. Is there anything else? There's a door here. How I went this way? Apparently not. I mean, this control scheme is really messing me up because usually in games you hit with X and jump with A, but here you jump with X and hit with A on an Xbox controller. That's why I keep misclicking. Animation, everyone.
Что эти спички нам пригодятся. Но сейчас попасть наверх нельзя. Быть может, позже.
Я открыт пазл.
Выглядит хрупким. Боюсь сломать.
Desblocked. You Fafnir, get your butt over here. Okay. So that just opens that gate, so... What's this place? Because it does look important. Are we not doing anything here? Maybe later, I guess?
Пойдем со мной.
Я подожду тебя здесь.
Come on, please follow me. Yeah, usually, I mean not usually, like, I didn't really plan on streaming anything anytime soon, but my universe just, and a lot of other stuff got quarantined due to coronavirus. That's a bit odd, because there are only 3 confirmed cases in Lithuania, that's not a lot at all. They're still doing quarantines. And I can't complain. It's making a lot of things way easier for me. What's going on? Don't punch him, please! I need to kill him! Is there someone else? There is, but I don't see him. He was hiding this bastard. Is that all? Not yet. Is that all? Well, the combat... Oh, it stopped. The combat music stopped. Yes, I need the other guy. He's just dancing with the staff. I think he dreams of being a pole dancer or something. Secretly. Can you imagine a dwarven pole dancer? That would be quite a majestic sight to behold. I don't know, having 2 characters means that I have to do a lot of jumping puzzles twice, which is just a nightmare. Please die. Why do enemies have to be so bullish spongy? They apparently can't get through doors. That's new. I did something. Wait, what? And that's better. Yeah, I see what I need to do here. Anything else? A shortcut maybe? That would be nice. I need a stronger spell for this guy. Here you'll do. I like the nose on that statue. What a majestic potato. Jumping probably would have been better with the other guy. And apparently dwarves sink instantly. They have no ability to swim whatsoever. Yeah, I need to push these differently. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so want to get this closer. We have bridges that way. Do we need that many crates? Just to be safe, I guess. Good enough. Smag him, of course. And these bridges are very narrow. Okay, I like solving things by breaking everything around. That's my kind of puzzle solving. All right, now what? Is there anything else in here? So bad at this game. I'm not talking much because I'm actually concentrating. What the fuck is this water? Yeah, but slowly but surely I'm starting to lose my sense of direction completely. This place looks familiar. Ah, that's a potato nose, so... Oh, it came from the other way? Where do we actually need to go? I've got something... from that cave, but where do I use it? Can I open any of the gates back there? I have no clue. And this is still closed, that is still closed. What am I missing? I'm gonna have the soundtrack in my nightmares tonight. It's getting pretty repetitive. Been here yet? This doesn't look that wait, no, it does look familiar. Yeah, I've just been here. Hey, where's my bro? Oh, he's all the way here. God damn it. Where do you go now? I have no clue. But I haven't seen this ladder before. There's nothing here. Except for a health potion. And there's still this place. Can I open it? Oh, I can.
Ну, чего ты ждешь? Поджигай!
Не жду, а раздумываю.
Раз думаешь, два думаешь, толк-то? Все равно нам туда.
Меня смущает размер паутины. Похоже, что сплел ее паук, очень похожий на тебя. Я говорю о том типе существ, которым присущи большие размеры и маленький мозг. На всякий случай приготовься.
Я всегда готов.
Ну-ну.
In new zone. Can I get a checkpoint, please? That would be real nice here. And why is this game so bright? Why is there blinding white light in here? Oh, I smell a boss fight. Oh no! Well, this looks actually pretty cool. Goddamn, a mechanical spider. I did not expect that. It has like Celtic symbols in it.
Боюсь, точно. Боюсь лишить тебя удовольствия пощекотать его топором.
И на том спасибо. Ну что, насекомые, потанцуем?
What, do I just throw shit at it? Why did we choose this game? Well, I did. And I really wanted to play it because I played the previous one in the series as a kid a lot. And I only found out a bit about this one recently. I had no idea that it exists, so I want to see what I missed as a kid. I think it's dying. I need something else to kill it. Probably. Is there anything else I could use? What is that? Seeing something, but I have no idea what. Don't have time to translate. What does this lever do? I have no clue. Oh, my dude is dying. I thought they're safe if I use the other one. I have no clue. I have to kill the little ones first. Is it dying or what? I like the way it looks. Now what if I press this now? Want some more butts making? Ah, okay, got it. I have to push it on this. Then press the lever. Then it burns. What's going on? Oh no, he died! But the spider didn't. Oh no. And I didn't get a save recently. And now at least I kind of understand this. How much progress did they lose? A lot. God fucking damn it. Oh no. I don't know if I want to do this again. This is terrible. I won't rage quit just yet. I usually would. They have to be more patient on stream. I just want to clear all the enemies with these guys first. Because it's way easier. But I don't know if the other guy can break stuff the other way. He might not be strong enough. Oh, I need to punch the crates. I think I need to get this guy all the way there as well. Shit. Can I just go through here? Why is this a big loop? Why is that door closed before or something? I don't know. I really don't. Wait, no, I didn't need to do that. Well, did it change the character? Okay, how do you actually beat that spider? I guess I just like beat the shit out of it and then it goes on the grill and I grill it? Hmm. Animation, everyone. Now I'm curious, how would a grilled spider taste like? Probably not that great. But I haven't really tasted insects before. Well, once a mosquito flew into my mouth when I was riding a bicycle, but that's different. And that feeling really sucked. I've got an itchy throat for like an hour. And I was breathing heavily while riding a bicycle, but because it's still like pretty active activity. I don't know. So it made things even worse. I wish I could see things in this game like a normal human being. Whoever programmed the camera in this was a complete lunatic. Okay, that's too far. Shit. I keep smacking everything when I intend to jump because the buttons are switched. I was excited about playing this, but I'm actually getting frustrated. No, don't do that. Now, for the love of God, please let's meet up with the other guy and save. Because I don't want to do this all over again. Where was the save point? Was that way? Oh. Here it is. Okay, saved. Perfect. Great.
Пойдем со мной, если хочешь жить.
Come with me if you want to live. That's a reference. I heard that somewhere. I just can't remember where exactly. But it is a fairly common phrase. Didn't Shrek see it at some point? In Shrek 1. When he was rescuing Fiona? No? Am I just imagining things? Why do I keep thinking about Shrek while playing this? Wait, which way am I going? I think the big gate was somewhere that way. Please, dream, reconnection successful, thank you. I believe we need to go this way. What? Oh, fuck you then. No, that's the wrong way.
Жить.
Я подожду тебя здесь.
I'm getting really confused now. Where was the gate? Wait, M. Окей, Амдирез, ару. Here's the gate. Okay, let's try smack the shit out of the spider now. Maybe I'll be successful this time. What can you know? I think I grilled it a little bit. Go back into flames. This is kind of stupid. And it died. Oh, it's this dude again.
Я все пропустил?
Боюсь, это только начало.
Я всего лишь хотел убедиться в том, что у вас все в порядке. А теперь мне надо спешить. Хочу попасть на самую выгодную в мире распродажу подержанных повозок.
Ладно, пора двигаться.
До скорой встречи.
Интересно, он таким жадным родился? Или это влияние среды?
Какой среды? Сегодня ж пятница.
Also, Game Over Games, the company that made this game apparently changed their name to Go Games. I'll have to check that out. Okay, level complete. That took quite a while. But that was only the level 1, so this might be a pretty long game. How many levels are there?
Мрачное золото и угрюмое серебро.
Все шутишь. Лучше скажи, что дальше делать будем.
Это же очевидно. Сейчас мы сядем на эту вагонетку и спустимся на ней в шахты.
На этой древней, ветхой, рассохшейся от старости колымаге? Не хватает острых ощущений на поверхности, и ты решил угробить нас на этих американских горках. У меня есть время написать завещание?
Было бы что завещать. Твои полосатые штаны все равно перейдут мне по наследству. А писать ты в любом случае не умеешь.
Хорошо иметь такого брата, как ты. Кто еще утешит в трудную минуту?
Некогда рассуждать, братец. Кто из нас гном дела, в конце концов? Прыгай внутрь. А то с такими провожающими, как эти, наш отъезд может превратиться в бег.
У меня кончились твои волшебные гномеопатические...
Oh, we're beginning the cards minigame. Oh, yes, I've seen this in a video. This might be fun. Can I actually move side to side? I can shoot and I can sometimes go the other way. I can go faster and I can break. What was that? And why is it so... Why is it so pixelated? What the fuck is going on? Why does it get so... I guess it was supposed to be like... a blur effect? But it just gets really pixelated and you can't see anything. I guess I have to memorize the turns. Otherwise I go into a hole. That's it faster, but they did it faster. Ah, shit. This is so hard to look at, goddamn. I can't understand anything. But it is fast. Okay, I jumped over a hole. Let me see again, please. Checkpoint. Okay, enemies. Oh, fuck. This is kinda cool. I can barely understand what the fuck is going on, but it's neat. It's nice that it's mixing things up. Wait, what? No. What? Please. Game. Hello? What? What the fuck? I'm scared. What the fuck was that? Or do I have to fight the spider again? Oh no. I don't want to do it. Wait, can I just like select level? That would be nice. Google Translate, please. No. I have to do it from a save file. Oh, that's profile. God damn, I really didn't want to fight the spider again. That fight is so messy. But that card's minigame is like, what the fuck? What's even going on in it? And it totally broke my game. Of course they do not give me a save point right after the boss battle, because why would they? Or at the beginning of the level. Back, you filth. Okay, I did this 2 minutes faster.
Что можно тебе?
So I have like several lives, I guess. I understand how this works a little bit better, at least. But was I supposed to go faster here? There was just like a roadblock. I've lost a life now. Does it even matter which way I go? Because it doesn't look like it. Do I go faster than these? No. So how the fuck does this work? I don't understand. Do I go slower on them? That's faster. So now slow? What? I don't... It said faster again, but... I'm afraid to break the game again now if I die. Faster. Okay, I can go faster. What? What the fuck? And this is so infuriating, goddammit. What do you do on that part? And how did they pass it last time? Do I go in medium speed? Yeah, that's faster, okay. That's a different path. Was that a dead end? Did I just waste a bunch of lives? Fuck this shit, god damn it. I hate it, and I... I don't want to redo this whole segment all over again. Wait, I think I can replay the level. So is the whole level like this? What? It's different now. I don't understand these walls. Does anyone have an idea how, what the fuck do I'm supposed to do with them? Let's just go faster, but slower. I think that's slower. So I have to go slower on those. Accelerate fast enough. I hate this. I have no idea what's going on. I have no orientation in this level at all. Wait, what? Why did this work? But if I break the planks once, they don't reappear? One more try. One more. And if I fail again, like, fuck this game. It's really starting to break me. It didn't even tell me to go faster. Do I have to go like at a medium speed when there's a wall? No, it says to go faster now. Excuse me? Like, this is so inconsistent. Where did you come from? Now the wall's not here anymore, so I don't think they stay. Do I have to go at medium speed if the walls are there? Wait, I think I do. I'm starting to understand this, maybe. But this is still confusing as fuck. Faster. No, I did it! Did I go too fast? Did I have to keep it on medium? Oh, maybe these icons are telling me something, but I just cannot read them for shit. So I guess I don't change the speed if it doesn't tell me to. So for some jumps I have to increase speed, but for some I have to go in medium? That's so weird. I'm considering so hard now. I said only one more time, but I might actually do this now. Oh, I haven't died completely. I thought it was game over. Wait. Both of these are... What? Shit, no! I'm really stupid. Okay, I said only one more, but... One more, I actually understand how this works now. I might actually beat it now. Oh, this is tormenting me. I hope you at least enjoy watching me suffer. I did not expect this game to be so frustrating, goddammit. Faster, faster, faster! No! Hey, do I get my lives back if I reach a checkpoint? Oh, I think I understand the symbols now. Like the middle is always white, but if the top is also white, I have to go up, look faster. And if it's it also points down, like if the bottom is not black but white, I have to go slower. I guess that's how it works. It's really not obvious, at least not to me, because I'm dumb. Wait, what? I guess I got shot? God damn it, game. God damn it. Fuck! I have to watch like a bunch of kitty videos after this to calm down. I need to beat this level, goddammit. It's like a personal... It's getting personal. It's like a personal hell at this point. But these symbols are confusing. I don't understand what speed I must be when fighting those goblins. I think I do get my lives back when I reach checkpoint. Excuse me if you can hear the controller noises, but controllers are loud. I deliberately get like quiet mouses and keyboards, so you couldn't hear them. I think you can still hear my controller and me like just button mashing. Yeah, I think that's the point where I died the last time. And that was a real dumb death. Because I'm like really stupid. And cannot read signs. How long is this? God damn it. But I didn't turn! I didn't turn! What the fuck? This game is cheating against me. Such long tunnels, like wow. Am I going to reach Balrog or something? I have a feeling that they dug way too deep. We've been going for miles by now. This must have taken years to dig. After solid rock with primitive tools. I did it! I did it! 420, boys. this fucking game. I expected this to be pleasant. I expected this to be just the kids' game. But this is killing me. And now it's giving me a 420. I need to shut this music up. I can't listen to it anymore. I need to save его. I still need to save его.
Что ждет героев в этом богом забытом месте? Опасность при каждом шаге, неизвестность за каждым поворотом, мистический ужас и первобытный страх. Мне даже читать это страшно. В следующий раз за руль сяду я.
Надеюсь, следующего раза не будет. Где это мы?
Не знаю, но здесь очень много.
Обними меня, сестра!
This game is giving me the coronavirus.
Посвятить меня в твой план. Или хотя бы посвятить вокруг.
Спички-то я обронил где-то по дороге.
Бить врагов на
улице. I think I am in Mines of Moria now.
Я мечтал все годы.
Без паники. В школе магии нас учили заклинанию с красивым названием «Белый журавль видит яркий свет в конце тоннеля».
А заклинанию «Возьми с собой в поход фонарь» вас не учили? Или «Коробок всегда со мной»?
Can you please summon a checkpoint? Well, that's also pretty cool.
Ты перепутал заклинание?
That would have been really useful before.
Зеленый пингвин роняет стену? Или сова с динамитным зарядом идет на таран?
Оставь свои выпады для недругов. Пора идти.
Постой. Я не могу выступить против врагов, не подготовив свое фирменное заклинание. Синий бегемот пугает...
Yeah, I guess, like, insert comedy here.
У монохромного скунса сильно чешется правая пятка.
Хватит.
У бледного носорога сточился рог.
Почему бы вам не пополнить припасы? У вас есть новые монеты для меня?
О, шоп. Это амулет защиты. Как does it do? I have no idea what any of this means. Kinda know the magnet already. Google Translate, please. Do you need any of this crap? Wait, am I out of window? Amulet of protection. What is this? Greed stone. I guess I get more coins. What is this? Google Translate is drunk with this one. Regeneration. Just give me a ring of protection. And the thing of greed. How do I leave this place? Oh, I can do this for some reason. I don't think I was supposed to. Okay. Where's the nearest checkpoint? I want to find the checkpoint and end the stream because goddammit. It's starting to break me a bit.
Фарватере.
Oh no. I really wish I could save. And I bet it didn't auto-save. Wait. Oh, I can actually kill those guys. I thought they were gone, so maybe I can break them for a moment, but they get up a bit later. But apparently not. That's good. So, he's so dumb he can't even pull a lever. That's impressive. I mean, in my experience, you have to be real dumb to just pull levers without knowing what the fuck they do. What? Come here, you bitch.
Пойдем со мной.
Я подожду тебя здесь.
Bitch, seriously? Fuck you, though. Looks fun. Yes, these are all instant death. Camera, please. If I press this, did I get an autosave? Of course it did not, wait. Yeah, I did not. And this game is fucked. Seriously? I complete a whole level and it doesn't even let me save. What the hell? It forces me to suffer more just to be able to save. If I for some reason want to play this again. So I wouldn't have to do this shit all over again. Oh, that sound effect. So overused. People, I really need your thoughts and prayers right now because I might go insane with this game. Yeah, I could stop at any moment, but I can't. I'm in too far now. I'm too far gone. The camera is my greatest enemy in this game. No, no, don't go back! Do you want to die? Fuck, this guy is really suicidal, goddammit. There seems to be a checkpoint, but I had to go here with the other dude as well. Oh my god. What if I die? Why do I have to do this shit twice? I'm kind of glad that Game Over Games is over. I can understand it now. And I understand why they were called Game Over Games. Oh my god. This is so intense. I wouldn't even believe. Fucking kids game. I can understand why kids have anxiety now. And why they get nightmares all the time.
Ничего не получится. Фафнер слишком далеко.
Yeah, he's very far. Please. Oh! That's fucking it. I can't do this anymore. I'm broken. That's very appropriate music to be broken to. I guess goodbye, see you when I recover from this deep trauma. Bye bye.